Oh, hello, dumplings. Welcome to How to Set the Dinner Table with me,
Third Witch.
And me.
And you.
Dexter the Cat.
Now, Dexter, did you know there's a certain way of setting the dinner table for a special occasion?
No. I usually eat off the floor.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Oh, come to think of it, I'm a bit peckish now, actually.
Why don't you have a banana as a snack?
Ooh.
I'll show you what to do, Dex. But first, we must consult my book of spells.
Here you go, Third.
Oh, cheers, Dex.
Wicked.
Oh, here it is. How to set the dinner table. First, we need a placemat. Next up, the forks, the knives, the spoon, the drink on the right, and the plate.
Whoa! What's this?
It's a fork, Dexter.
Well then, what's this?
It's a bigger fork.
What?
Yes, you have two sets. The outside are for the starters.
Which today is frog's legs.
And the inside are for the main meal.
Which today is rabbit stew.
Ah, I get it. You start from the outside.
And you work your way in.
Yes, oh perfect. Look, it's all ready for dinner.
Did you remember to cook the dinner, Third?
Oh,